From the studios of 7 Perth, Susanna Carr.
Officer has been injured during a violent arrest in Forestfield. Security video captured the moment police tried to detain a man wanted for questioning over a stabbing. The female officer's finger was dislocated when the suspect allegedly tried to grab her taser. She still managed to fire the weapon. You can see the moment he falls to the ground. He's been charged with a string of offences, including assaulting public officers.
7 News, the pulse of Perth.